We have new information tonight on how New Orleans Mayor-elect Mitch Landrieu will choose a new police chief and some names that are already being mentioned as possible candidates.
Let's go live to WDSU News reporter Travers Mackle with the new details.
Chris, on Monday, Mayor-elect Mitch Landrieu will announce a task force made up of people who will help him select a new police chief. Tonight, we know who may be on that task force, and we also have the names of some people vying to be chief. A murder on Friday afternoon in broad daylight in the Irish Channel leaves police looking for clues.
It has fallen upon our shoulders to serve.
This latest killing comes as Mayor-elect Mitch Landrieu assembles a task force to help him select a new police chief. Landrieu will announce the members of that task force on Monday, but sources tell the I-Team that former New Orleans Police Chief Richard Pennington, former FBI Special Agent in Charge James Bernazzani, and Police Foundation member John Casbon could be on the task force. The task force will do a nationwide search for New Orleans' next top cop, but in the end, the choice is Landrieu's. Some of the names already being mentioned to the I-Team as possible contenders: current Deputy Police Superintendent Marlon DeFillo, former Police Commander Louis Dabdu, who left the department prior to Hurricane Katrina and has worked for Homeland Security and Entergy as a security specialist. Also being mentioned in some circles is Howard Robertson, a former high-ranking NOPD officer who currently serves as the chief investigator for the district attorney and is WDSU's crime and safety specialist. Another possible name, Nashville Police Chief Ronald Surpass, although he's indicated that no one from the city has contacted him. Surpass was a former deputy chief in New Orleans during the Morial years. And finally, when Landrieu ran for mayor back in 2006, sources say NOPD SWAT team commander Harry Mendoza would have been named chief had Landrieu won. We now hear that Mendoza is not interested in the job. We should also point out that whoever Landrieu selects as the head of Homeland Security will be key. The director of Homeland Security in New Orleans is supposed to oversee the police department, fire department, and EMS. Though during the Nagin administration, the person in that position has mainly focused on natural disasters and building and city hall security. Chris?
And Travers, Mitch Landrieu will announce his task force on selecting a new police chief Monday at noon.